Hello, this is your girl Jennifer with the Wealth and Health Empowerment Network, and I want to do a quick video for you today just to tell you that I have posted a new blog post on our website, and the latest post is called Cancer Sucks and What You Can Do About It. Now, for those of you who may not have ever been affected personally by cancer, you may be surprised to learn this specific statistic. And that is that one out of every eight individuals in America today are going to suffer from some sort of cancer in their lifetime. And I don't know about you, but for me, that actually blew me away because I really had no idea that cancer was that much of an epidemic to that degree. So if you think about it, you line yourself up with seven of your friends or seven of your family members, one of you is going to get cancer at some point in your lifetime. And to me, that is that the whole concept of that is very, very scary. What it actually has done is motivated me to personally make some dramatic lifestyle changes, just in terms of my exercise regimen, my nutrition, my eating habits. All those things have been put as a major priority to me because I know that if we take care of ourselves properly, we can guard ourselves against developing cancer. But literally, in the society that we live in today, with all the fast food, all the pesticides and hormones that are fed into or pumped into our food, the environmental factors, all the different things that are combating against us, we really need to do whatever we can personally to make sure that we're protecting our bodies and guarding our bodies, giving ourselves the chance that we need to be able to ward off cancer from striking in our body. So what we've actually done is teamed up with the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society and their team and training program. And what that whole thing is, I'm not going to go into great detail with you. I really want you to check out the blog post. So check out the link below, get more information about how you can combat cancer, how you can personally stop it, and how each of us can make a dramatic difference in transforming our lives, transforming our the health of us ourselves personally, as well as the health of our collective American consciousness. So again, I want to thank you for tuning in. Remember to dream big, love bigger. God bless you, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.